and still Universal Champion, Trevor Phillips.
Very nicely done, and a very important victory. After witnessing what we just saw, I think we may be seeing one of the most dominant champions in a very long time.
There's no denying that was a Survivor Series match for the ages.